Hi viewers, welcome to Hyderabad Vijayawada Times, and today we are in National
Silk Expo.
National Silk Expo, and along with us now Priyansha is there, and now I'm hi, how are you? K.c.r. Okay, tell me, like, you came here and you have seen a lot of designs and everything, and today it's really, you know, everybody is coming and everybody is having sex with you and everything. So how are you feeling actually, first of all?
I'm feeling so good. After coming here, seeing all the stuff like saris, chennai saris, and there's a one facility of this exhibition. It's all over India.
It's
national. So you can find Gujarati stuff itself. And you can find Chandigarh itself, and MP, Chandigarh, Gujarat, Hyderabad, Andhra Pradesh. So I'm seeing all over India here.
Okay.
I can see the
like,
culture.
You're seeing your total culture of India actually. Okay, and keeping apart your like, you have taken, like, you have lot of saris. So, like, how you feel, like, because all the tradition at one place.
Yes.
The National Silk Expo is all the tradition at one place, right?
That's what I'm saying. I'm feeling like I came, somewhere where I can find all the traditions, all the culture.
Okay.
So I just loved it.
Okay, so finally, what is your final opinion about the expo? Why? Because even he is also there, and since morning, like, you know, everything, like, after opening also, there are a lot of customers, they are coming and watching it actually. So what is the final thing you would like to tell all of the viewers and the 34 is going to complete and develop the viewers actually? Like, who we need to develop the viewers, right?
Yes,
actually, the main concept behind this one is to develop viewers. So, like, you tell, because if you tell, they follow actually. There is a mileage, yeah.
The main thing that I want to tell the viewers, that if you will go to viewers, to the public, that you are going some other places to buy something, and you are going some other places. Okay, and coming here in this exhibition, you are finding all stuffs. So no need to travel anywhere, no need to get stuff from some other places. You will find all the stuff here in this exhibition, that is National Expo. So this is a time saving itself and money saving itself. So I suggest you guys to come here and visit once. So you will love it, for sure. I loved it.
Very nice. Okay. You loved it, so definitely everybody will love it. So thank you, Priyanshu ji. Thank you very much for your valuable time, and thanks for coming and opening the National Silk Expo. And sir, you tell me, like, Satish Kumar garu, you meer cheppandi, like, ippudu weavers unnaru, so weavers ki development kosam ante
weavers development
edaithe chestunnaro vaal kosam, so ee weavers sambandhinchi ippudu unna developments ante manam chustunnam exhibition to exhibition changes vachini. So what are the developments actually?
Ippudu customer direct ga unnam, no media at all.
Okay.
Vaal opinion rate, vaal pade rates vaal cheyagaltaru. Rate of cost kuda tagguthundi.
Okay.
Public kuda benefit avutaru. Deen valla public edo unte వీవర్ ఈరోజు గవర్నమెంట్ ఎన్నో రకాల స్టేట్ గవర్నమెంట్ సెంట్రల్ గవర్నమెంట్ వీవర్కి ఎంత హెల్ప్ చేస్తారు, ఇలా పబ్లిక్ కూడా హెల్ప్ చేస్తే ఇంకా బాగా మేము చాలా ఆకలి అనేది అట్లా అక్కడ అప్పులు అనేది చాలా ప్రశాంతంగా ఉంటాం.